think with a bit of practice, you could achieve the results of